Things like Sarah and stuff. The Wildhound Rider package, Foglets. Oh, it's Kapu again. So, do we keep different things with this list now? I don't know. Oh, you got Dagon, nice. I hate Farron. Oh, you don't have this, okay. A Caretaker is really good. It's probably the highest rated card from the from the monster decks. Oh yeah, yeah. I was there. Shell. Kapu always has shell startings. Every time. I haven't played Monster yet with Shackles. Like, I have only played Skeletor since I came back. So it gives us the lands, that's good. It's actually more important with the Doomsday version that it gives us the lands. So now we want to draw into Oaklings for the Doomsday value. I think we just keep drawing here. Maybe we should make this next desert as well. But then Earthcraft becomes weaker, right? It's so hard to play around Doomsday if you don't have an aggressive deck. Like, this list is actually better, double Doomsday. It's riskier, but it should be more consistent on getting Doomsday combos. You just need... You need to draw a lot. Like, after Doomsday, you want a haste creature, you want a prayer, and you want to feed the forest. That's how you just gain everything back. That's a combo. It's better to make my desert here, because he has a lake here. If I make the next desert here, at the weak charge spot, you could even argue this can be decent, because you can reach everything and you can't be blocked. But it's easier to stand on, I guess. So what do we think about this land versus this? Maybe we should get the land before here. I think it's right to court Chester and poke him with a follower. With the one that didn't... Ah, it's not possible, right? Oh no, he can kill it with this. Unless we play it here. I think we need damage from hand anyway, so we... And this way we protect him. I don't really mind that it hit the Wind Soldier. And from now on we just draw, 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 get Oakling and Doomsday. Like, that 2 damage might matter, and after Doomsday we're short on Ferry anyway. How about Mass Weather? Like, I'm not... What, Necker Warrior, isn't that for consumed decks? Shackles is in this meta. Check. Okay, I was about to say he can Mythmaker this. But does he make the lands here then? Double neutral. We have another charge spot. Tormund used to play Duelist. He should step here on my land. Or maybe in front of orb is better. No, it doesn't really matter. Depends on where he wants my creature. If he wants my creature here, it's better to stay there, yeah, that makes sense. It's not really a doomsday board. I would love to draw Earthcraft and cut him off here. Or the Oakling and we win the game. It's okay if these get buffed. Oh, but then we can't draw, but we get plus one. Is it better? I don't want to... I want to draw another card. But if the card we draw is a Courtchester or an Oakling, it's a mistake, so we doomsday this. Plus one. And the two damage might matter here, because we have... We have 4 and 10. We have 14 damage. 14 damage from hand. If we get the feed, it's GG. We can't even play the feed. So we can draw, get the feed, and... that's not... Then we need 4 more damage. Okay, it will be hard. It will be hard. The current list. Why am I looking at monster lists here? At Gwent decks. Yeah, that looks like a very good budget deck. Not sure what you would change there. Do you have a... what's a savagery? Why don't you run savagery? Oh, you have the things that ping for one damage. I think if you... After you cast the weather effect, you cast savagery and you can swipe a whole... Okay, now feed the forest is lethal. Ha! Ha ha! That just happened. Oh no, we won fairy off. I won damage off. No. No, I jinxed it. We need damage. We need 4. One damage off. Oh. Maybe. Another doomsday. We go for it. Like, what? But we should use stuff first. Yeah, we need to use stuff first. We might even... No, then he can Yak attack. It's still going to be close. It's far above the... better than Wind Soldier. We died to Yak attack. Not quite, you need... It's free Farrier! We can feed the forest again next turn. Did I even do that right? Was Wind Soldier better to keep the creature and play the other one? Oh. We can collect. Hit. No, we just Monk. Prayer. Almost. The double doomsday already pays off. That's so unfair. I don't want this deck to be good. Rank 10. Nice. I think if you just landblock against this deck though, I'm not sure. Top 10. Two accounts top 10.